second video, and today we are going to be looking at this Ww2 helmet. So this helmet was used during Ww2. You would have seen it in some DWP pictures, but that's pretty much it. So they would literally jump out of airplanes with this, and I would say it's about it was heavier when I got it, but well, it felt heavier. It's about roughly, I would say, maybe 3 pounds or so. That was about it. But speaking of how I didn't break my hand on that, there's a liner inside of it. Have these little clips. I think it's right here. If you put too much pressure on them, hopefully you heard that. If you didn't, let me do it again. And then there's two things that are probably not historically accurate about this. One of the things is that on one of these, on the side, you can hear them. Hopefully it doesn't fall over, so the camera can focus on it. This up. Okay, see? There's Japanese encryption, there's Chinese, but if this is Japanese, please let me know, because then that's the wrong company, because they wouldn't make these. So the second thing that's not historically accurate is that if we come to the front, you'll see this band. You're probably thinking, oh, can you take it off? Yes, you can. And then there's a little thing right here, and it's another helmet. See, there's the band, there's the helmet. Let's put this back in, and this strap back over. I want you guys to see that. You put the strap up, over. Oh, I put it down. The strap over. So around here, strap over. About to right there, and then you got your Ww2 helmet. You can remove the netting, I just don't like to. And if you have any questions, write them in the comments. Okay, this is Andrew signing out. Goodbye.